kama inaguza, say okay. All right. Peleka mdogo, it's okay. All right. They keep on talking. We keep on moving on. Hapo mwisho, we know it's gonna be okay. All right. Yeah, maze. Hey, niaje watu wangu, DNA hapa on eDaily Celeb Vibes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, All Right was the first one. It came out last week on Friday. I have another project. I have three more projects ready. Ina depend na vile Okay, All Right, it'll take, and then we'll do the next one. But I have many songs. I'm here to stay. I'm here to stay. The same in terms of it will be a big hit. Thank you, of course, yes. If you mean same in terms of sound, then, of course, there are similarities because mafans wangu wenye wamenifikisha mpaka hapa, I cannot abandon them for the sake of new fans. Lazima nipeawa seile kitu wamekuwa mezoea before I go to the new thing. So I had to give something with a touch of the golden thing we used to do and then as we go into the future. I have something for everybody. Oh, man. Of course, I mean, you see, the work that we do in Mziki, it gives you... You meet a lot of beautiful women. So yes, of course, Miss Umbo Madem. I'm a chill out guy nowadays, I think. I'm a chill out guy. But yeah, man, pretty ladies, what's up? I will be one day. But I'm there step by step. Every day I'm waking up, doing my best, being the best person I can be, and that's enough for me. Silliest fear I have. When I stand on the edge of a building, I feel like growing an ivuta. So I find it ridiculous. I don't know what my head does. Hey, wasabi le mupe na kudishi. Sezi toboa 3 days. Ndakondisha kwa maiti. 3 days I can deal. Zaidi ya kwa pano.